Hello.
Hello, good evening.
This is the Manila Temple of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Ayan, ang ganda, oh. Daming lights. Ikaw, brother, ano masasabi mo sa temple? Brother?
Ay, ako. Yung temple na to ay isa sa pinakaunang temple dito sa Pilipinas. At isa sa pangalawa sa Asia. Si sister ang masasabi ng detalye.
Ano
masasabi mo sa temple?
Maganda.
Lightings.
Maganda din yung light. At set up si brother ng light. Kailangan niyo pa ng tulong dyan, brother.
So, nandito kami ngayon at aming libutin ang loob ng temple. Daming lights. So. Ayan. Sister, masasabi mo?
We go here to do sacred ordinances in order for us to make and keep sacred covenants to Diyos, which are very important for us to come back to the presence of Heavenly Father and Jesus Christ. So without the saving ordinances that we do here in the temple, we won't be saved or we won't be able to enter into His kingdom. Kasi sabi nga, diba, sa 3 Nephi chapter 27 verses 19-21, that no unclean thing can enter into the kingdom of God. Say, we shall be washed his garments. Yan yung tinutukoy doon, that we need to be clean, we need to be worthy in order for us to be able to come back to Heavenly Father's presence. Yan lang. And there's a tree of life.
Napakaganda yung pagka-explain mo, sister. Ikaw, brother, ano naman ang masasabi mo? Bilang isang member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Yan, tama si sister na lagi natin palagaan ang templo. At syempre, lagi natin tatandaan na ito ay tahanan ng Diyos.
Yun, ito yung tinatawag. Ito talaga yung the sacred, holy temple of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. The holy temple. The sacred temple. Yan, ang ganda. Maraming lights, oh. Yan, maraming salamat, brother, sister. Maraming salamat at pinaunlakan nyo ang aking invitation na para ma-interview kayo sa aking pagbablog. Thank you so much. Hanggang dito na lang at huwag nyo kalimutang mag-subscribe sa aking channel, Jojo Pahi Vlog. At huwag mong kalimutan ipos ang notification bell. Bye-bye!